fishy folks. I don't really know where I am in Japan, but it's about an hour from Shibuya. I'm at Nippon Aquarium, Tropiland. Supposedly it's one of the biggest stores around, so let's go inside and take a look. What do we got out here? Pond plants. Cool little light. More pond stuff. Lilies. Pretty big store. Where should we start? Okay, let's start this way. Patio stuff for little ponds and plants. I have no idea. Some sort of bugs. Creature keepers here. Oh, scorpions. Nope, not for me. Scorpion food. Maybe not scorpions, maybe just bugs. Not scorpions. Wow, that's pretty cool. That's pretty neat. Well, you could fit at least two goldfish in there, right? Lots of scaping stuff. Some lava rock. So about 12 bucks worth of lava rock here. Maybe not looking so nice, but you can buy lava rock in the United States for like $7 for 5 or 6 pounds. We got some mosses, some more moss. That's pretty cool. A betta bowl or whatever you want it to be. $2,000. Nice though. Got some plumbing parts. Lots of nano stuff in Japan as always. And of course lots of scaping stuff. Well, that's pretty cool. I wish there was fish in there though. Give you the whole look. Mist maker. Should get one of those for the guppy pond. That's cool. Moss growing up the sides, up the wood. Tetra micro filter. Interesting. Oh, there's an axolotl in there. Creepy. Here's a dinosaur tank. My son Lucas would love this tank. Looks like there's some biomedia in there and lights. Got some more tanks here. So this, what looks like a 12-gallon tank maybe? 12,000 yen, so about 120 bucks. Looks like it's a kit though. Got some salt water here. Is this two? I don't think they're connected. Oh, maybe they are. Yeah, they are. Got some more rock. I can probably fit some of this rock in my suitcase. $10. All kinds of stuff. Filters, what have you. Marine stuff. Looks like marine food. I guess this is their whole marine section. I don't really see too much marine. We're pretty far inland too, so maybe that has something to do with it. I don't know. More tanks. And some food. A hatcher. Breeding materials, I guess. Well, let's take a look. Oh, brine shrimp. And baby food. Try not to film people, but sometimes they get in the way. Tank with a couple of cardinals. Eheim canister filter. And four lights to get those plants to grow like that. That's a gorgeous tank though. And it looks like it has CO2. Wow, look at that. Alright, where are we going next? Let's go over here. Alright, let's go look at fish and then we'll go look at dry goods. Got some little hibiscus. They don't look too bad. Fish in a bag. Already pre-bagged. Wow. Couple of neon tetras for you. Pretty cool pleco and betta. Rummy nose. They have bettas in a lot of these tanks and at least one pleco too. And this is pretty common how it slopes up in the back. Looks like he's feeding some brine shrimp or something. Alright, what do we got? Little pleco. Let's see. I don't know if you can see him with the glare. Maybe a rhino. Snails. I think this is, you put algae guard in and it, I think that's what that is. Shrimp, fried shrimp, garlic shrimp, shrimp parmesan, red shrimp. Oh, look at the baby plecos. There's an albino up on the wood. Blue shrimp. Black shrimp, red shrimp. All right, I gotta figure out what this is. If you know, leave it in the comments below. Looks like plants and stuff in here, so a lot of kids over there. Oh, look, there's like a place that kids can catch fish. Let's go this way. On the back. Lots of plecos. I guess kids can catch fish for fun. Let's try to scoop by these people. Alright, the no color wall. Oh, look at that big filter.
Oh,
I gotta figure out how these tanks are filtered. Oh, they're just open, so they all must do. They're all must be separate. Okay, goldfish. Just a couple. Nisi, you'd be in heaven. Alright. Hey, how you doing? More fish already ready to go. Snails. Yeah. It's pretty common here. I wonder at the end of the night, what do they do with them? Alright, too many people here. So we're gonna go this way. I have to find someone who speaks English and find out how these tanks are filtered. Shimasen. Alright, live bears. Platies. Wags. Lair tail. Mollies. Daddy pleco. Baby pleco. I'm sensing I'm gonna find guppies soon, but I don't know. Oh, these were pretty cool. Couple of kois, koi swordtails, red eyes. I don't like the red eyes. Okay, let's take a look over here. Lots of ordinary stuff, but very clean tanks. Look how big those quarries are. They're like ginormous. They're like Godzilla sized quarries. How about these ruminos? Look how big these are. Pretty healthy looking fish. Green phantom. $85, that's not bad for, that's actually a good price for a fan on that color, that size. Oh, you got a betta. Thought it was gonna be one of those cool plecos. Got some sororities in here, female bettas. Some plecos. Lots of plecos. Oh, I missed angels. Albino angels. Silvers? I don't know, I can't tell. Golds, marbles, koi. The tanks are immaculate here. All the fish look healthy. Huh, a heater. I'm assuming that's a heater. It's pretty warm in here to begin with. Oh, these fishies are sick. Frozen sharks. Eigo hanasimasu ka?
Can I help you?
Oh, you speak good English.
A little.
Ah, choto. What? Are all the tanks separate?
Yeah.
And you change water manually? With a hose?
Yeah, hose.
How many tanks do you have?
10.
How many tanks here?
What tanks?
How many?
Ten tanks.
Hi.
Maybe 400. Yeah.
Do you have fish at home?
Yeah.
What kind of fish do you keep?
I have Australian Burman and little catfish.
Ah.
Catfish.
Yeah. How big is the catfish?
Yeah.
Big?
I mean, 50 centimeters.
How big is your tank? What size?
A small tank and 120.
Gallons or liters? Big.
Yeah, liters. 350 liters.
Yeah. Okay. Alright. I like guppies.
The guppy.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Pretty good English. Oh, a pistol. Double red? Maybe triple red? Wow. Are those rams? Or something else? Those are ginormous. There's a balloon ram. I don't like those. They look stunted. There's some rams. And more epistos. Look at that. Look at that. Pea puffers. I don't see any guppies. I was hoping. Oh, I lied. I found guppies. I found guppies. That plucker looked like he was going after a guppy. He looks mad. $24 for a pair. Huh. Duckweed too. I don't think I've ever seen duckweed at a fish store in Japan. Only in this one. Oh, no, it's in a couple of these tanks. So I got some quarries and plecos. Let's look down here. Alright, more guppies. I have these at home. Some red deltas. Oh, these are really nice. Everything's been nice, to be honest. Quarries, lots of plecos. Discus. These aren't discus, but how many arowana can you fit in a tank? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There's a lot. Oh. Very nice. Flower horns and Oscars. Datnoid? If I'm right, I'll be impressed with myself. Hey. Big pleco. Oh, those are red tail cat. Another arrow. I don't know what these are, but they're pretty cool. They look like sharks. Alright, there's some cool stuff coming up, but let's look at these discus with these ginormous filters and pristine tanks. I wonder if they're pairs. For $540, I would hope it's a pair, but I'm gonna have to ask. Some of these are quite big. Look at this. I mean, the shape is kind of jacked up, but oh, he looked at me. He doesn't like that. Hey. These red melons are nice. It's hot in here. I'm sweating my cojones off. Lots of discus. Oh, look at those guys. Just chilling in the back over there. See the arrow one up top? I'm hoping he turns so I can see how big he is. Oh, they're picking on him. Look at him. Alright, I see some more cool stuff. Look at that. Nice flower horn. Almost 300 bucks. I don't even see because of the light. Alright, Bashirs? Dinosaurs, what are they? I know what those are. Stingrays. Quarries, a betta, and a pleco. Lots of quarries. Looks like they just fed. Look at this. I don't know if I've said this enough, but these guys, these tanks are immaculate. Oh, sorry. All right, so we go look at dry goods, the cool Japanese dry goods. We should, but let's look and see what they have bagged up. Shrimp. All right. Betta stuff. Shrimp stuff. Shrimp stuff. I just assumed betta stuff, but it's really shrimp stuff. Media, filter media. Best bio block. Look, it says it right here. Best bio block. Timers, lights, glass tops, LEDs, whole section of LEDs here. More filter media. Goldfish food. Test strips and chemicals. Water support. Maybe conditioner. Chances I find someone who speaks English again. Goldfish food, regular fish food, of course, lots of hikari, guppy food, discus food, all right, and we go. Backgrounds. Buckets and nets. Gravel vax. Heaters. Tank separators, thermometers, filters, again, lots of Ehime filters. I see that a lot in Japanese fish stores. China filters. Oh, Jimbo Japan. Made in China. Haha. wonder if they have suction cups here for these filters, because mine... Oh, I'm gonna have to buy me some of these, I think. I'm gonna have to come back and look at these parts. Alright, pumps. Compact filters, little pumps. Oh, these are the filters I have at home. Like this, but bigger. Very cool. More filters. Water and air parts. Bubblers, as they call them. More filters. Eheim parts. Eheim tubes. Oh. Escaping materials. Lizard stuff. Lights. Substrates. Alright, see if I missed anything. Oh, there's the upstairs. It's just tanks up there, it looks like. Oh! $48 for that tank. Probably just for the tank, not for everything. It's hot as balls up here, people. So pond stuff. And tanks. And it looks like a little area to talk. There's the store. Well, fishy folks. I think that's gonna do it. Hope you guys enjoyed the tour. Don't forget to check out michaelsfishroom.com. Shoot me an email if you have any questions. And I'll talk to you guys soon.